ஹாய் எவ்ரிபடி, வாழ்க வளமுடன். இன்றைய பதிவில் நம்ம பார்க்க போகிறது அகெய்ன் லேடிஸ் தான், மேக் யுவர் ஓன் டைம். நேரத்தை லேடிஸ் எப்படி உருவாக்குவது அப்படிங்கிறத பற்றி பார்க்க போகிறோம். ஆஃப்டர் வாட்சிங் தி வீடியோ, லைக் இட், கமெண்ட் இட், ஷேர் இட், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் இட் அண்ட் ப்ரெஸ் த பெல் ஐகான். லெட் அஸ் என்டர் இன் டு த வீடியோ. Now, make your own time. Everybody, we all know 24 hours. We are having ample of time. But simply we say, I have no time. Ample of time we can. You can do a lot of work in that time. That is to improve the family life. The following tips will be very much helpful. After being born in the happy world as a human being, definitely we can create time, we can make the environment happy, everything we can make. Only again, I am telling, it is in the hands of the women. Do not say, I have no time. We have ample of time. Only we should make our mind up. We can do this way. Plan it. We can do wonders. You should be first happy. You should make others happy. Make your family happy. Make the environment happy. Enjoy the life, my dear ladies. Live with your passion. Laugh always. Create time to laugh. This also, you can create time. Your heart will be very much light at the time. Create time, my dear young ladies. Give respect to your age at the same time. Always have touch with your friends, relatives, and develop positive attitude. Everyone has got positive attitude. Develop more and more. Definitely, we can do wonders in the family life. Like that, do not compare other children or other child with your child. Definitely it hurts the children. Be very careful. It develops the complex again, inferiority complex. Be very careful. That's what I am telling. Don't compare other child or children with your child. Be very careful. That is also we have. When we create time, definitely we can do all these things. Do in this way only we have to talk with our children. Like that, do not advise your children, especially married children, son or daughter, after the marriage, do not advise. They don't like advice. Let the son, suppose if a daughter-in-law come, let the son thinks or listen whatever his wife says. Leave it. Don't interfere in that matter unnecessarily. Some people, some parents, some ladies will think they have to come to our family circle. That is, the daughter-in-law has to come to our circle, family circle, in the sense what our habits and all a little bit different. They would have brought up in a different way. It takes a little bit time. Definitely they adjust. Because these people nowadays, everybody knows, is a small child also, they know a lot. And see all these things, this is a small tip only. And show some love and affection with your grandkids. But don't cross the boundary level there also, my dear ladies. Don't expect that is others. If anybody comes home also, make them happy, give them everything, all these things you can do. I wanted to say this one also. Ours is the best advice in the world. Nowadays, youngsters, they know better than us. Definitely, this also would have got experience. Working, grandkids, small child and all, they know how to do their, what is that phone and all the electric gadgets, computer, etc., etc. They know. If you are like that, don't put yourself into stress, because you fall sick, but it is very, very difficult, remember, very, very difficult to relieve from that. Always support your son, daughter-in-law, always remember. If they are happy, you will be happy, we will be happy. Of course, everyone is doing that only. Do develop more and more, every day, do like that. And don't become slave to the money, my dear ladies. Do not run after the money. Respect it, respect the money, value the money. Remember, we should do our regular work. What is that? Exercises we can do, yoga we can do, cooking. Spend some time with your kids, grandkids. Take them away, do the walking, all these things you can do. Washing the clothes, reading some epic stories, and outside going, and then you can show to take the grandchildren and take these other things and all. Don't you say all these things? Say our family things in this way we are doing. Tell some stories. We have lot of time. Don't say I have no time. Everyone has got ample of time. Eat well, eat well. See to your health. Should not fall sick. Do the work very, always make your heart light. Because when we listen others, what will happen? They say about their own stories, about their experience. Definitely our concentration, oh, because of that only we have got. Should not fall, even if we fall sick, that's all. Every individual has got their own life. They know how to make them see to it in such a way. Don't interfere anything. Do exercises. Yoga, lot of things are there. Number of epics are there. We don't even read. At the time we can read. These are the things. Because this especially I am telling you. When we become old we can do the thing. That's why in this way we can make the others also happy. We can make the family happy. We unnecessary, we should not become trouble to others. That is also remember. If we follow all these steps, definitely we can live 100 years. Can be healthy. That's what we require, no? We don't, we follow the tips. See to it. Mind also will be very much, we should be such a way, positive attitude you have to develop. Positive attitude, of course, everybody, when you talk with other, when anybody says anything also, don't, whatever we know, people used to say, you know, I know this, I had this experience, I know this, all these things. You listen, the listening capacity you can develop. Whatever other says, some people have got, no, when you go in the crowd, had a for function and all, no, along the ladies, children, grandchildren, everybody will take. Somebody will say something, no, they tell about their family life, all those things, you know. First, no, in my house also like that, there also we will come back. Listen, whatever they say, they are telling, listen. Suppose you would like to say something, listen for some time, then put your ideas in this way if you do like that. If you do all these things, definitely our heart will be very light and health will be good. We are not troubling others. Children will be happy. We will be happy. We live long years. Wanted to live? No, definitely we live long years. Thank you for watching.